So I want to talk about this new game, Cyberpunk 2077. One of the things about this game is you can not only choose your character, but you can choose your character's genitals. And I'm just imagining, you know, what it would be like to have a 13-year-old boy choosing his character's genitals. If a 13-year-old boy could invent himself as a character with female genitals, he would never leave his own room. But they think what they're going to be playing into is this wonderful woke transgenderism. Nothing, as you should know, as of course you know, is ever enough for the woke, because the point of being woke is to be woker than thou. Even though they have these transgender characters all over the place and you can make your character transgender, I mean, the idea of two 13-year-old boys in a room discussing which genitals to give their characters is just too comical. However, this is being attacked by various critics as just not woke enough, because you're never woke enough, because they have to be woker, because that's where the virtue of being woke comes from.